everything happens. Absolutely everything. For people that actually saw the pics on people's screens before we actually came onto our screen, you would have been able to see a couple of other heroes I picked up. So.
Yo.
Oh.
Something's
well.
Happening right now.
No.
Dude, I know. This is happening right now. Right now. Like, if this does not happen, I will get extremely disappointed.
You'll be extremely disappointed.
Thoughts, Danny? Is this the play? This has to be play, right?
Anything is the play in 10v10. You can do absolutely anything, and chances are you're gonna get away with it.
All right, okay.
So, you know what? Let's stop everything. Apparently, we've got Tulsa wants to come in. Obviously, you know what's gonna happen, folks. You're gonna be seeing 10 men snowballs.
Your 10 men snowballs, ice shards is gonna be good too. Right now, a lot of heroes being selected. Let's quickly introduce who's playing what. Pylai Dai on the Tiny. We got Misery on the Pudge. Of course, Eternal Envy playing his Ember Sphere. Oh, okay, never mind. There's the top coming in.
Alright,
there's a Rot.
No,
I mean, he's kind of dead, right? He's got Princess Speed, but.
No, Tink is fine too, but Tink.
Is he
fine? His team is there.
Where's his team?
His team is totally
10 members not here. The toss back. Okay, I'm not sure about that play. And here comes the snowball on the left side. Coconut's around. There's a coin. First blood's coming out. What's happening? I don't even know. There's a suicide coming on the right side. There's AF. He's gonna run away. He's also dead. I think Blue Secret's getting wrecked.
Maybe your team is getting wrecked.
My team is getting
wrecked.
Okay, Undying though. He's getting like 1,000 strength, 1,000 HP. He's doing something, right?
Yeah, you're a great decision. Look, your team's decimated. See? Look at this. This is what you get. You get invited to a team. You get invited to an event, and you don't even support the local team. How dare you?
Oh no, I love you. He's trying to run now, and the last couple hits, he's gonna be fine. The score 9-2. We're 15 seconds in, and everybody's teleporting right back. The respawn time is slow. I think Team Secret wanted to do a level on Roche, but man, they got caught by surprise.
And Pudge actually got witched.
Yeah, I'm gonna try my best not to miss many kills.
Techies, come on, Techies.
Okay, there's a toss back. Are we gonna have a skewer? Okay, skewer's pretty good. But Tombstone, okay, this is gonna be really good. Nobody's focusing on the Tombstone. Come on, boys. Gotta focus the Tombstone.
This is looking pretty bad for my team. Come on, Tarding. You can actually come over this. We haven't had that many casualties. Tarding's okay. The Tiger Fang.
I don't know, man.
Can't be Tiger Fang.
Misery just got a triple kill, so I don't know if he's good. He's also level 4 now.
It's just a punch. It's just a punch.
Is Roshan back online, or are we still going to Roche?
No, Roche just left because he's not paid to play 10 versus 10.
All right, Envy will try his best to farm, because that's what he does.
Oh, that's boring.
Oh.
You know, just don't leave the giant cluster.
Yeah, that's good advice, Danny. That's great advice. I'm going to try to follow that. Yamate not playing a traditional Yamate hero. He's got arcane boots already. We're 1 minute into the game.
That's normal. You're going to be seeing 12-minute Agonist searches.
Yeah, sure. I think Zeus is probably like the most amazing hero in this game, right?
He's very brilliant.
All right.
Now time's pretty good as well, especially when you get 12-minute heads and you start getting 10 strength per hero. Pretty good.
Alright, the big cluster of hero, nobody dies. Meanwhile, there's also a big cluster of hero mid, and people dying there.
I didn't even know there was a Spectre in this game.
Yeah, I mean, I don't even
know. Why would you pick Spectre in this game? Oh, so I guess you're gonna get turned.
Yeah, when you haunt, you could, kill the whole map. Oh, Zeus, I don't know if that's where you want to be right now. A lot of trouble.
The coconut
is bouncing. Okay, Misery, a lot of trouble. Misery's going to deny himself. What a freaking throw. The Wind's going to spawn. Nobody cares about it. They're chasing on the Witch Doctor. Witch Doctor is going to be fine, question mark. There's a surge coming up.
Oh, Misery, Yamate with their blaze. Throw them horses. Okay, never mind. That's not good enough.
Horses literally do nothing.
Nothing yet.
All right, how's our other lane going?
You underestimate Yamate's portal. You're going back to Wii.
All right, Wii is feeding, as per usual.
That's normal. Everyone feeds the 10 versus 10.
Who's stacking in a freaking 10v10 game? Who has time to take down Stash? Puppy's coming on the side.
He has level 6 now.
Yo, he's level 6? He's like 5-4 heroes. And now that you have the Tusk coming in to get the kill, you know, he's still fine right now. Kunkka in a lot of trouble. Puppy's going to be dying, you know? There is a Team Secret dinner, and right now Secret is doing nothing but feeding. They are feeding so hard.
Come on, Todd. They're so low.
Dude, they're fine. They got salves and stuff, and look at him. He's right back in this call down up in 30 seconds.
Oh, Wee's feeding.
Wee's dead.
He's feeding.
Wee's dead. Welcome to Malaysia, Wee. Keep some of that first blood. Oh, Yamate. Just short for the rockets coming, and I don't think he's got team, but he's going to go for the deny. Can he get it? No! He does not. Alright, I don't even know what's happening right now.
Who's playing the gyrocopter? This guy is a legend.
Alright, shout out to Gyro. Where's he? I can't even. There's no somebody here was...
Who's next to Yamate?
Who's Yamate?
The coddle.
Okay, yeah, I got him. I got him. Dude, he doesn't have Rocket Barrage, he knows, man. He's not gonna be next to anybody solo.
You could honestly skip your ult and just pull on Rocket Barrage.
Okay, I need to find out who Isaac is playing this game. Can you do that research for me?
I don't mind that Brent's committed suicide.
Yep. Yeeha is trying to do something. Missing skewers is what he's trying to do.
That's normal. Actually, having your skewers in 10 versus 10, there are 10 people to hit.
Yep.
Wait, I thought you were a better player than this. Come on, you gotta hit them skewers.
Yeah, they picked it for power, I think. Oh, call down's gonna be pretty good. He's still getting dropped down right now. Puppy cleaning up one kill. I don't know what's happening right now. I think there's a big snowball coming right. Illuminate hits a lot of targets. Who's actually winning? Do you know?
We're exact same. We're open network. I think that's the only remotely useful thing in this
game. No time to open network once Illuminate hits again. Man, Yamate is actually so good on this freaking hero, hitting on so many targets. And of course, if you don't know what he's going, he's probably feeding. He's dropping low.
You have to hope that if you're a Wii fan, hope that he comes out with a positive score, because it's not looking good.
It's not looking good. This only shows some of the heroes.
It's 3-4. Oh, that's not bad. 3-4.
It shows the positive ones, and Wii Hub.
Yeah, you don't want to see the negative ones. It's pretty nasty.
Alright, I think the game really begins once everybody gets their ultimate. And I'm talking about Winter's Curse, you know, I'm talking about Earth Splitter, so we have to wait and see. Misery looking for the hooks.
No, he's not gone fish. Oh god, that was good.
Okay, almost. Alright. Now we have a little bit of pause of this game, right? No action is happening just yet, but that may end. Checking out the network, 500 gold lead. The game is tight.
That's where the biggest hero all started.
Okay, there's a rocket. They are going in. Can we have a rock? There is no Inferno just yet. Call down. That's going to hit on everybody. There's a hook from Misery. Cool. Pretty nicely done, but he's killed himself. He's finally going to die. Puppy teleports in. He's a Kunkka. He's also looking for the bow. The two-man Torn. The three-man bow. It's going to hit on everybody. Puppy making the plays. He might be in a little bit of trouble now. No, he's still got the Cocoa Run from the bow club. So looking pretty good. Gets yet another hero. Team Secret looking pretty decent right now.
The score is still exactly even. 16-16 before, now it's 23-20. That's 24 now. So, Misery's on a monster kill streak. Someone's going to have to deal with him.
Who's man? He's like e-warding and
stuff. Who's even buying wards in this mode?
You know, Team Secret, they're pretty tryhard.
That's a waste of... I guess it doesn't matter. You're getting so much gold that you can expend it on Observer.
That's a technique. He's trying to suicide him? Oh no, he's just baiting them in. Sick play here. The Darkseer is going to be dead. And now the Undying is going to be in a lot of trouble as well. The Tombstone not going to help out either. And they're doing so much work here. And here comes Envy Sama. He's going to jump away, jump back, and jump back out. All right, that's pretty good. Some cocky play. I like it.
Cocky play. He's got no better. He's going to go home.
Yeah.
Towering. Still looking pretty good.
All right, who's got the first tower? Does anybody got towers yet?
No. Well, no one's pushing.
Does towers even matter?
Towers do matter, but you normally only see towers if you see heroes like Jakiro or if you see things like Nature's Prophet.
So no, it doesn't matter.
No, it doesn't matter.
Okay, they're going to get a nice snowball play on the bottom side here. A little bit of action here. Of course, Spectre is picked to die. Again, I'm not sure what's happening there.
I have no idea why you think Spectre would die. Just fight with the team. You'll get more gold.
I mean, Spectre is actually a very decent fighting hero, right? You could die and then hop back into the fight, right?
Just throw Spectral Dagger and hope that you get a fist hold. There that's it.
Middle tower. By the way, first tower going to Team Towering. All right, that's pretty good for them. And now top lane is fighting. Yamate, does he have Mono League yet? Mono League would be very good. Oh, he's only level 6. The level disparity of this game is so huge. Some heroes are like level 6 10 minutes ago, and some heroes are not even 6 yet.
Let's take a look at levels really quick. But 11 on EE, 10 on Misery.
How does Envy have 11? Is he just farming?
He is farming and he's getting kills in assist. And I think he's also getting kills on things like Tyre and Oscar also pretty decent.
Alright, I'm very surprised, but I guess I'm not surprised either that Envy's the highest level in the game. This Tinker is going to be very, very annoying once he gets BOTs. Although, he's going to be dying here. It's going to be okay. It's a bait! No, it's not a bait! And here comes the Ice Blast! Could be big! No, it actually just... Okay, it hits. Not doing too much. And Envy's looking to clean up here. He's looking to slide up
this
on the high ground.
No, Tarding, don't do it. It's a bait.
Oh,
it's a bait, Tarding, no.
Doing so much work here. All down, though, in a pretty good spot. It only hits Envy once. And now he's trying to juke. Cannot juke the rocket missile. Meanwhile, on the back line here. Oh, my God. The Ice Blast the Splinter Blast all coming, and the shards, oh sorry, the two people being focused down as well. Okay, that's Ziso. Everybody on the Radiant side is dying for now. And here comes Puppy. He's looking for the torrent. The ball's gonna be pretty good here. It's gonna be getting everybody. No! The snowball! The play! He's dodging
kill
the ball!
Misery! Kill him! Kill him! All right,
they finally
he's
got
suicide. Suicide. How does this guy jump suicide? Is he running hacks?
He's hacking.
He's hacking. Hacking live on television.
Okay. Oh, nice. Return RP. One man RP.
Oh, Kirkanut. Throw that Kirkanut. Yes, kill secret. Kill them all. Slay them. Yes. Yamate, you beast.
Yamate's also got mech already. Like, he's farmed no matter what.
He can probably get, just go and have a nap when he dies.
He's probably holding Isaac's hand right now. That's pretty real. Alright, Torn missing here. No ball. Okay, that's a lot of damage on that suicide. They gotta focus the tunes, guys. This is what you need to focus on. Okay,
they don't care. No, all right. They don't care.
And the tombstone being ignored. All right, they're gonna finally go back to focus on tombs after getting
into
it.
They're that good that they don't even have to look at the
tombstone.
Okay, no, kill Puppy, kill him, get him, snowball, smack him down, slap him. Yes, just like that, Toss, just nothing.
All right, I'm gonna say that the Malaysian team is doing much better. Because this is like C-Pub, right? Everything happens in C-Pub.
Everything happens in C-Pub.
Yes. 10v10 happens in C-Pub. Is that true?
Everything happens. Can you take a look at items for both teams and see if there's anything like
I mean, it only shows half the heroes. So.
Half the heroes.
Alright, who do you want to see?
Let's take a look at everybody.
Hold on. Dude, which doctor is about to get axed? That's when things get real, right? Malaysia?
Yes.
Okay, that's a good hook from Misery. We're going to get the clean kill. I think the Earth Clear is going to come down. No Winter's going to back in. No back off. Alright. Item check one by one. Zeus working for Aghanim's Scepter. Not close. Techie's got nothing because he's a techie. What about Tinker?
Tinker is boots of travel.
Alright, that's pretty good. That's pretty good.
It's okay.
Oh, that's a defensive smoke play. Okay.
That's a play. That's a play.
Or something like that. Yeah. Dude, Misery's so bad already. Like, literally, right?
Literally.
He's got 2.2k HP at 11 minutes.
Oh no, it's a bait. It's a bait. Witch's Curse can't get him. Oh, they're calling down their combos!
The bolt though, it's coming in, and the two soul generating so much zombie.
There is so much going on our screen, the computer is lagging.
I know what's going on, Zeus is killing everybody, that's what's happening. Wii is behind the tower, he's trying to make it out the shard snipe. That's gonna be good right now. Team Secret running people down.
Come on, Toss, bring it home for us, bring it home. Get Misery, kill him, godlike streak for Tinker, yes. Are we gonna be seeing Dagon for Tinker?
Tinker's not a hero anyways, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. You got three heroes alive, just go farm. Highlight guy, why are you so low HP? Just okay, Puppy, you could extra teammate and he could TP back. Please make the play.
The play's not gonna happen.
No?
There's no coordination of 10 versus 10. Everything happens for a reason. Even this.
Alright, so Team Secret, before this game, they told me to get a plan. I don't think this is a plan right now.
I don't see a plan.
Because I think they're kinda losing.
I think we need to see the blueprint. Well, what's the plan?
I think they wanted to level on Roach. And then everybody took too long to buy items, so it didn't work. Oh, by the way, there's a Spectre.
There's a Spectre in this game.
Dude, if he ever gets a Radiance,
exactly.
They just win, right?
Yeah. There are games where if Spectre gets Radiance, that's it. You just can't win.
And you know, when there's nine other heroes in the game, it's hard to focus on them. By the way, these are some amazingly long TPs. Because like 10 people are teleporting.
Yeah, I think 10's a bit of an overstatement. 6 would be max.
Look, we just got like two carry players just like farming, just hanging out. And everybody else just nuking each other.
Oh my goodness.
Alright, back to the item check. Wyvern's got a mango.
Mango.
Gotta stay healthy.
Mangoes win games.
Okay, what about Tusk? Alright, Tusk got some decent items.
Oh,
this
guy's mangoes. Okay, we speed again.
Okay, just bailing out the Tinker. All good, they're all good. Back in the mid lane though, that Tusk got a haste read. He gets X. Doesn't help you if you get X and looks like the torrent. No, he's invis out of there. Puppy, missing your combo. Please learn to play Kilika. And now they're gonna try to go in. He's gonna punch the AA. Can you bring him down? The snowball's gonna be there. Where's the rock? You could drop the rock.
Okay. Oh no.
Sorry, Warlock on the other team. Don't need to drop the rock.
Oh my god.
You don't expect me to remember all 20 heroes, right?
No, you just say everything that you see
on the screen.
Exactly.
I'm not sure whether that's possible. Item check. Which doctor's got X? He's level 11.
He hasn't used his ult. They got to fight. Oh,
Radiant structures are fortified.
No. Oh, pie.
Okay.
Don't do it.
Radiant's
He's probably gonna get the crit. Alright, gyro item checks, got nothing. He's got drums looking to get an SMY, I think, or something like that. Alright, my main man Yamate, what do you have? He's going for X. X would actually be absolutely amazing. You could recall your teammates after they die, right?
And blind? A blind is exhausting.
Oh no, Zeus gets tossed back. And he's gonna get X
back. Okay.
He actually survived. Alright, thank you, Secret, for missing all
of
your spells.
Death Ward? Death Ward!
Is it being anywhere?
Not enough, though! Oh, that the Echo Swamp was so good.
Okay.
Time, kill them all. Okay.
Oh, Misery though, two man ultimate, not really doing enough. And of course, Envy on the back line, standard Envy contribution, doing nothing except a slide of fist. He gets hooked, he's gonna get bitten, and right now he's trying to come in to do as much damage as possible. Call down's gonna be there, but there's a rock still here surviving. And Misery, after taking a huge amount of ultimates, still at half HP, he doesn't care. He goes into two, so there's a snowball, okay.
They could kill Misery, the rock's dead. He gets get him, go Chuck! Come on, Chuck! Don't turn around, Chuck! You can know he's frozen, Chuck!
Dude, Ishard's so strong, there's a blinding light.
Misery is going down.
Is he though?
Not Tiamate. Okay, he's actually really taking to chase him down.
He got four staff.
Yeah,
there
we go.
Yamate with that right click. He's got the apps like X if they're finished.
I would love it if Yamate starts building damage items on this portal. Things like MKV, Death Zone.
Or something like a Maelstrom. Anything, yeah. Highlight that, losing all mana to mana leak. Very fast with that torrent. That's gonna hit on two. Bolt's gonna fly out. That's gonna
be
back. Oh, back you wall! What a combo here from Team Secret! Now that's how you play Dota.
That's totally haste by Dota. For one portion of 10.
Sure. Score 53-58. We're 15 minutes in. Torrent actually missed the ice blast though.
Drunk. That is how Tiny is called. Finalized drunk on
one. Alright, checking on network. Still, there's absolutely no difference.
Nah, it's like a heart rate monitor when you're running.
Alright. I think finally we're gonna have a little bit of a.
No, you say that now. Things are going to happen.
Alright. Techie's been trying really hard, right? He's trying to prepare mines. He's even got the Arcana. You know he's a techie player, right?
You don't even need to be a techie player to buy the Arcana.
I mean, but buying makes you one. You're automatically a scumbag techie player. Ice Blast? Okay, the Pulse is gonna get dropped.
Winter's Curse!
Hits like one. Okay, that's pretty good.
But it kept him alive. Oh my god!
Adam!
Techie!
Adam, though. Adam making the play here with the Blink Suicide, the Tombstone doing some work. I'm not sure exactly who to watch. Gonna focus on the Tombstone, the Earth Splitter is also gonna get dropped. Okay, the Torn, Avalanche, the Bolt! The AoE is all pretty good. That was a Puffington highlight I showed the stop. Okay, that's gonna hit up pretty good. And here comes the Death Ward! Look at it go! The bounce, it's gonna get immediately canceled by Puffy, but the damage has already been done. And look at this Tusk, he's going in. Okay, they're punching something.
Look at these kills. There are so many kills for Tarding. They're doing so well, but the score's still even. No one has actually taken this game so far convincingly.
But Tarding, they're actually winning the fight on the opposite end of the map, so you could, start changing
power.
Dude, he's doing well, man. He's actually getting
ice cast. That was a skewer that he needed. Redemption skewer.
Yeah, man. He's going to get a lot more of those games, but he got 4 staff and Blink Dagger. Oh, this is a sick item choice. Aghanim Scepter, yeah.
That's actually really scary.
Yeah, 4 homing missile, laser now bounces on all
heroes.
And
then if he builds a Bloodstone in this mode and he doesn't die, you are never going to see the end of the Rocket.
Your Bloodstone actually the most legit. Oh, okay. There's a double. Oh, he doesn't have suicide. He just ran out of there.
He's dead.
Yeah, he's dead.
Rest in peace, Tank.
Good play. All right, a first mech coming out after like a million hour of gameplay. Envy, gonna get the change here. Envy making the play. Envy, solo kill. How do you find a solo kill in like
here comes Yamate.
Okay, we need some blinding light. Bobby's out of there. He's fine.
Oh, Puffy is ready. Yeah, there's just almost no mana left on me.
Okay, he's okay though. He's okay though. The bomb up. And here's
okay.
Avalanche toss. Everything on top. It looks like Zeus is gonna be
dead. That Echo is still gonna get canceled into the rock hole. Oh no. Oh, that's a really good ult.
Okay.
No follow up though.
You know, the Tinker's doing a lot of work on the back line with all those homing missiles as well as lasers.
They're all grouping up. Can you take advantage of it? No, not the Witch Doctor. Don't get the Witch
Doctor. No, they're gonna kill them all.
Oh no. Here comes Tusk. Big bad Tusk. Is he gonna make any plays happen? He's looking for it.
Mana Leak Yamate's very, very tanky.
But
is he tanky enough?
Blinding light saves him, or should be enough.
Okay, the
Misery fishing. No, he fishes for
health after taking so much damage. He doesn't care. He's good.
Victory has 3.7 KHP. 3.7. What is that? How did that work not connect with the top?
Oh, no, that's my task.
You know, Team Secret is definitely picking up. They're widening that lead right now, 62 to 70. And these hooks coming. Misery. The plays, okay. The cooldown's been hit on pretty much a couple of heroes, but there's just no follow-up. And again, they have so much better initiation with these X's, the blink skewers. Oh, what is crap? Puppy! Get Puppy. Oh no, he stayed, and looks like Adam is gonna be dead. Team Secret playing really well right now.
They're recovering. Oh,
He's playing slow coffee, man.
Hook on the finger!
Misery, MVP right now. Death Ward gets immediately canceled. Witch Doctor, two-man skewer this time, but huge win to the Skewers. Again, there's no follow-up. Everybody in the Malaysian team is constantly dead. Spectre and Zeus are the only people surviving right now. They might be dead as well. It might be a full team wipe. Zeus trying to run home. Zeus is dead. Blink Skewer, no, he's still alive. Barely alive. Yamate comes in, heals up his team. RP not hitting this time.
Wait, how did you miss that RP?
No, I don't think he threw it. I think he just canceled it. Still, finally, Spectre dies. They're in the fountain. They're in the Macy Ice. Wow, that's going to be good. It's almost a full team.
The Rocket. Tinker. He could be the one to bring this all back. He just needs the Rocket spam. Oh, everyone's so tanky though. Can we take a look at Spectre?
Spectre says it's got Relic, okay?
Okay.
Oh, this hits on everybody! It goes so low, the Rocket comes in! It drops them low, again, the endless amount of Rockets, but Tinker in a lot of trouble, okay? Trying to TP out, where's the Avalanche, where's the Toss? There was nothing, everything on CD. Good, easy TP out.
Tyrant just needs to regroup, they don't have to go one by one. No, Tusk, you're ahead of yourself, Tusk.
Okay, he's fine. Everybody missing their spell. Snowball?
He was so close to getting it. The
wall off. Alright. That's cool.
There's nothing wrong with that.
Yeah, man. He's getting 3 XP.
Absolutely.
Sure.
Taring's last hope is in the Spectre. Who is playing the Spectre?
Who's playing the Spectre? We got Yeeha.
Not so fast.
Yeeha. Alright, he needs to make some big plays.
They need that Radiance up. They need that Radiance. And then after that, Spectre's gonna be a huge factor in the box.
It should be very easy to get that Radiant, so I'm surprised that he hasn't got it yet.
Well, I think he's been trying. Like, look at his score. Look at Spectre's score. How many times has he died?
He's 3-7.
He's got
20 assists. Well, actually, 20 out of 80 is not that.
It's 25%. Oh, Misery, how did you miss that hook?
He only hits the hard ones.
He only hits the hard.
All right, we got Envy split pushing. He's level 25 already. Got the Blink Battle Fairy build. Pretty good stuff. Mid lane here looks like Highlight dies doing standard Highlight die stuff, which is too safe. No, he's actually baiting for the team. Good Highlight stuff. RP, Skewer, after that. Oh, it's cooldown's dropping down, but I don't think they care about the cooldown either. Misery just going forward. He's got Haste. He sees the Wyvern. Wyvern is about to go extinct as a dragon. Tinker on the top line. That's a lot of people stunned, but again, Misery just doesn't care. Misery up to 5.6k health. Still looking to get more again.
Oh,
he only hits the hard one. He only hits the hard one.
Oh my goodness.
I could feel like this game is about to go out of control. The hooks not hitting, and this is where Tinker gets really good. And he's trying to defend on the high ground, okay? That's pretty
setting
decent.
Up, is it the puppy? Here comes the quirk, doesn't do anything though. Ooh. Oh, techies. That didn't do anything either.
Oh, okay. It's a tough slave of trouble. He really got brought down here. Zeus not doing enough. He got X. The coin's gonna follow through. Zeus is also gonna be dead. It's gonna be another team
wipe. Okay. Ice Blast? Is it AA up? No. AA's on the other team. Never mind.
It's cool. Zeus teleporting in.
Okay,
just do it, Witch Doctor. Okay, just do it. No, he used it. It's already on cooldown. They just need one good Death Ward, and they got it.
I don't think Death Ward's good enough. They could get that one kill. They don't want it apparently.
Alright. They are diving tier 3s when tier 2 is still up. And Pudge got 5.8k health. Okay, you wanna take a bet in terms of how much HP Pudge has at the end of the game?
Probably at least 8k. At least 8k.
I'm gonna say it's gonna be over 9,000.
Over 9,000.
Mizu says health. I don't think he needs health.
He looks funky. He has a heart.
He looks fine, right?
If he can just get out, okay, he's dead. Oh my god! What? How is that? Okay, I've seriously. something hacked.
Yeah, that's actually
that
hacked.
That was hacked.
The comeback has begun. Here we go, boys. Here we go.
Is this enough of a comeback?
Oh, yeah.
I don't know. I don't know if it's enough of a comeback. You need eggs on. Does Zeus have eggs? You need eggs or refresher on that guy.
Zeus, I believe he has eggs. And he's working on the refresher.
He needs to, if he finishes the refresher, then that's gonna be bad. That's gonna be bad news for the secret.
Okay,
that's good.
He's got to be very careful to not use it if the bolt has been used, because the cocoa rum will reduce a ton of that damage.
Yeah, it does.
And Puppy's actually working on a pipe. He knows what's up. He's like, I need a pipe for my team.
It's gonna come to the point where Puppy's gonna be super tanky. Oh. Oh, we're gonna get
Radiant's
some action
top
here.
Tower is under attack.
Gonna be the
he's fine, right?
Keep.
Okay, just juke around the trees.
It's fine. He sees everything.
Okay, there's an X. Just give him that, show you what's up, X, you know? Actually, is he actually gonna throw the bolt? It's not gonna work out. Yeah, I'm gonna take blinding lights.
Oh, that looked like it was almost about out of it.
TP. Yeah, oh, but here comes Pilot, he gets the X again.
Oh, that X cooldown. Jeez, that's short.
Yeah. Where was his team? What was his team doing? Oh,
oh
his team is getting
called?
3-man, 4-man RP. What is he doing? He was feeding early, but now he's making it work. Meanwhile, looks like the Tusk is going to be fine for now. And here comes the Spectre.
My horn.
Where's that Radiance damage? Give me that Radiance damage.
It's not actually doing much. All the illusions are gone.
There's literally no Radiance damage. Okay.
Oh, no.
He's looking for Tosca.
Bad. Leave the Spectre alone. Bad. No.
Spectre's dead. Need to get more as well. Right, the boat hits nobody.
How do you miss a boat in 10 versus 10?
You know, Puppy's been missing like 4 boats. He's been missing
boats.
Every boat.
More boats than he's landed.
He's landed some good ones, you know, we've seen some good AoEs. And right now, of course, due to see Dota, no Sentry Ward in this game. Yeah?
Get icy. Buff literally icy.
Okay, Zeus still not doing anything. They're so tanky. Tinker, though, is actually being very, very annoying to actually go against. And he gets X. Oh no, Tinker is in a lot of trouble. Puppy finds him, and Highlight Dive should be able to follow through Tinker, trying to run through the tree, maybe drop some monkey team. Still in a lot of trouble. Tinker, gonna get brought down very easily.
That's it.
Dude, we're seeking about a 20 kill lead now for Team Secret.
But they're not taking objectives. They keep killing heroes.
Oh, forget objective. This is about Dota's the killing of heroes game, right?
Although, there's a turnaround with two cats and eggs on the three! They're gonna finish off at least one tiny jar against the Valkyrie as well! Can they get any more? Can they get any more? Tiny! Oh my goodness, the Jets were gonna finish it off as everyone on Team Secret except Misery goes down. Where's Misery? He's just running away.
Alright, HP check on Misery.
Why would you run away at 5.7k HP?
I don't know. You know, at worst you could just deny yourself when you're dying, right?
The Rocket's gonna, this Rocket's gonna do nothing.
Okay. Isama, we forgot about him. Okay, this is not good. Witch Doctor says, get me out of here. Not like this. Okay.
Oh,
Ice Blast. That's going to hit.
Oh, that really good. Oh, just never mind. Oh, Z. Get out of there, Z.
Okay, is
that Yamate, don't get caught. Juke through the trees. No, not the chains. Here comes Zeus. Save Yamate. Oh, that was a good time to go.
All right, Misery, give me that good help. Ease. Okay.
What is that? Misery.
And he's out of
Misery, what is that?
He just want to tank it up, you know? He's got a lot of HP.
Just jumped.
Yeah, hitting skill shots is definitely not their forte.
That's not even a skill shot.
What is not?
The searing chains. He's just searing chains the ground.
Yeah, but the sleight of fist is a skill shot. Right?
He didn't even throw the sleight of fist.
You know, you need a lot of skills to use that combo. Do they actually have protection? I'm too afraid to like click on anybody check. Okay, they got a gem on me. They need to slowly push in. They need that range here.
What?
Okay, they got a hook.
What?
All right, you know, Pudge is actually okay.
What?
What's RP? No
what?
RP. The ice blast
wait,
is going to
okay,
come
wait,
in.
What was that? What was that?
No,
what
pushing.
Was that,
he's
man?
He's looking for more RP. Here comes the boat, also hitting nobody. Should be standing. All right, got Yamate.
They don't care about the rocket. They're just letting these rockets hit heroes. Oh, no. Not long enough.
Alright, is there somebody like just farming somewhere on the map?
Probably EE.
No, he's actually going for Roche.
No?
Oh, they know. They know.
Hey.
What
was that?
I thought they knew, right?
Oh my god.
You would think that they knew. They had vision.
You could have just threw the Revenant in there and it would have been
Now it's a comeback, right? He's in a little bit trouble, but he's fine. Is he fine though? Where's the curse?
The
curse and the blinding light not working out. I, Is that a fatal bond? I think that's a fatal bond. I'm not sure what's happening right now, but I think
Warlock
Team Secret.
Yeah,
Warlock ult. The Warlock fatal bond just went so much work. Okay, that's a pretty good stun on somebody.
Oh, Echo Stuff is alright. Snowball, Tusk, you're gonna stop being a hero. I don't know if you can be a hero anymore. This is Tempest's tendency. He just wanted to TP out. No, don't leave him alone. Leave him alone.
And this time they don't get techie mines. New on Puppies on the cliff somewhere. Okay. And
Puppy
everybody's
just sort of
dead.
Looking into the distance.
Are they gonna go back to work?
He's looking for his next team.
Okay, this techie has actually been like saving lives by suiciding his. What a concept. What is he going for? Bloodstone. You know, I think Bloodstone is a good item like you're pointing out, but the way that he's been playing, because
no,
he's suiciding, yeah, not for techies, right? Yeah, Misery's going for the Rat Dota.
Octarine Pool would be good, actually, just reducing all of his cooldown.
How is he only a 6k health?
How's he only a 6k? Well, yeah. Misery's kind of, you know, at this point, stopped getting kills, because he's been missing.
Radiant's top tower.
That's true, that's true.
Early game has been great, then all of a sudden, the position's focus is just dull, dim, not milch.
Actually, you know, the Radiant team is so good at defending high ground that I worry that they might have, you know, Team Secret can't push him.
Radiant structure.
But look at the network. Look at Vincent. No!
Okay, they're
no,
actually saving
not Adam!
He's
leave
fine.
Adam alone!
He's
just
good.
A techie!
Alright, Witch Doctor continued to die without dropping any of his spells. So much work for Team Secret. Is this where they break the base? I think so. Look, they're gonna send in their moving siege tower, aka Misery. Walk in, let him tank. So finally
oh,
over.
The
horn.
There's an ult. Is there a refresher ult from the Zeus? Does he have a refresher? There's a refresher. Can they get more kills off of this? They've actually started to drop these heroes like flies.
You can't push up high ground.
You can't. Unless the ult's on cooldown, you can't. Look up top.
Alright. And beast doing some work. Looking for more slice.
Oh, we can't see up the TP. Tinker's actually stuck with my micro. Well, you don't want to be there if you're a Tinker. Yeah, laser doesn't really do anything. Number one. Oh.
Literally do nothing right now, and Team Secret is just out-ratting.
Are they out-ratting? Really? I
yeah.
don't know if they're out-ratting. They're being
out-kiting, I guess.
They're still being picked off.
Yeah. I think Tinker actually survived throughout all of that. I'm not
Jeez.
Sure how, but he did. It's the Smecker effect.
I think it's the Tinker effect.
Alright. Okay, the action's not over yet.
Can we take a look at Smecker's items overall?
Yeah, Spectre's got Blade Nail on Yasha. And
if
he has turned off his Radiance. Okay, turn it back on. Turn
if
it back Spectre on.
Gets a heart, I think that's when the game starts getting a little bit more difficult for Secret,
nah.
actually.
There's no way. There's Ice Blast, right?
There's still Ice Blast. It's not the regen, it's the HP, the base HP of all the
illusions.
So it's more difficult to kill them all.
I'm not sure if SNY is the item. I think we're up to kill
them.
Or a heart. Or a heart. You know, it's all good.
That's not the snowball.
Oh, but he calculated it. He's like, I got this. Right outside the base.
Let's take a look at Yamato's and the Keeper. Is he building any damage items? He's building. Is this the Silver Edge?
Yes, it is.
Silver Edge on the Keeper of the Light.
Is that for the fleshy? I don't think.
I don't think it works, right?
I don't think he'll suddenly lose like 4,000 HP or something.
If he does, that'll be broken.
It will just remove the magic resist. I'm not sure if it's really good against anybody. Am I forgetting one of these tentacles that?
You can. I don't think you can actually get rid of
it. I'm gonna watch Pudge's HP very closely in the next part.
Just watch Yamato.
If he's like drops his HP to like.
2.2k. I think that's where his HP pool should be at right now. Maybe 2.8k max.
He does have a heart. He's really tanky. Alright, we're gonna go for Roche for the. What seems to be like the fourth time.
This is actually a really bad place to fight if you're Secret. They've got good.
They're fine. Like all Pudge needs to do is just tank. And then he can't come in.
Can we take a look at Zeus's ult? We got on cooldown. Should be.
He's got refresher back up.
48.
In 45 seconds. These people are fine. What's happening? I thought this mode was supposed to be action packed.
It's supposed to be action packed, but then the moment you put a pro team in, you start to see farms. That's the difference between pub 10 versus 10 and pro 10 versus C5.
I'm not sure how pro.
Oh, that blind.
That was a Yamato play. Okay, is he gonna come in?
No. Listen.
Yeah,
who has the age? Just give it to Misery. Just give it to Misery. This guy will never die.
Oh, okay. Is he gonna do it? I'm gonna see this.
What's the point? No. He's not gonna touch.
Make him lose.
4,000 HP with silver.
I don't think it works like that, by
no,
the way.
No, I don't think so either. Maybe he loses
it. He's so annoying. He's seen them over the trees with his axe. Back in the middle, here comes Envy. Envy going for the kill. Witch Doctor will die once again. They do curse him up. Can they kill Envy? They have a secondary curse. Curse him again. Get Envy. Envy. He's dead. He's got Aegis.
Can they finish him off? Does it need to kill on the wind to Wyvern? But Wyvern's done everything that Wyvern can. Wyvern's okay to die.
I wish he did it when his team was there, but
I wish Witch Doctor will die. We haven't seen any of those Rage of Death Lords.
Yeah.
Even though he has Ag, we've never seen it just completely hit.
There's just so many ways to cancel his stuns, right? Like, you have nine heroes to cancel your stuns, so.
Well, let's count the disables on Secret. So you got one from EE.
Alright, but he's gonna miss that one, right?
Normally he misses it.
Okay.
You got two that he can use if you're Misery.
He also misses, you know.
He also misses one of them, so
yeah.
You can say one
of them. Oh, no. Oh. Well, we haven't been missing at all. He's been very good now. Okay, they're clumped up pretty well here. This could
blinding
be good
line
in Malaysia.
I don't know if you're gonna go anywhere. Oh, there's the rock.
Never mind. Never mind. Envy's back in the fight. He's using flight.
Here comes Tinker. You're gonna spam those marches, man. Prevent them from pushing on high ground.
The remote mine was doing some work. Or sorry, the stasis trap. Misery does not care.
How in the world did that miss?
Was it even close?
That was a really bad. It was as if he was trying to hook one of the T4 towers and Tinker was near the statues.
6.86, you can hook towers now.
You can hook towers.
Confirm.
You can hook first.
Alright. We are actually finally seeing some base siege as everybody on the side of Malaysia is pretty much wounded or dead. And Misery, it's just, you know, droning everybody. Adam, a little bit of trouble. Corn's gonna fly out, the bolt's gonna follow through, it's gonna hit on everybody. Tinker, the best base defender, is dead. And it looks like the Team Secret is going into the base, refreshing the Warlock ult, and they're just driving them away. There's a couple of buybacks here, and there are Tinker's spot back in the fight, or maybe he's reformed with Bluffstone. Looks like that's gonna be the case. They're diving maybe a little bit too deep. Misery, very, very tanky, but is he tanky enough? Looks like there was an Abyssal Blade being cast on Misery, but Misery's still okay. Almost nearing a 7,000 HP right now. Is anybody actually focusing on the racks? That's some objective gaming coming up from Team Secret.
Yeah, they're just baiting them in. They're just like, okay, come with these accounts. We can grab some kill them, but it's just come on over. Oh, Puppy with the current every single time. Misery gets another hook on the Tusk. Not the Tusk, no,
he's
the Fury Tusk.
So good. Wow, Bo is actually back up again.
Misery has been such a hero on this fight.
Misery is actually carrying Team Secret all by himself. Okay, something's happening.
That was an RP.
Okay, there's a Divine Gilder being dropped. Okay, this is the play, right? And
wait,
there's also a
wait, so who bought Divine? And
Gyro.
And Gyro get called for...
You know what?
Never mind.
He even has enough gold for crits. Just go. Just get a crit right now. Or you get a second Divine.
Just get a second Divine.
Alright, I'm gonna just watch him right now. Is he gonna sell something? Yeah.
Is
crits?
Yes? No?
Okay.
Second Divine?
There's a courier. Is a courier there?
What's on the courier? Where is it? Is there a courier?
The courier's in the base right now. I'm watching Puppy maybe making some plays. Okay. Nice X-Torn. He's gonna go off the Zeus immediately, and now PPX in a lot of trouble. Trying to use his Ursula to guide himself out, but he's gonna get stunned as well. Okay.
That's
okay.
A blinding light. Wait, with the skill.
We haven't been missing it anymore, man.
Accuracy.
I think they actually got up from their seat and maybe
sat. Yeah.
Let's sat down and you can use computer. Alright, call down's gonna be good. Keep in mind this man has Divine. Misery doesn't seem like he cares though. Actually that barely tickled him.
His heart is regaining all the HP. He doesn't care.
Yeah. Yamate.
Is he getting close to the 8k HP mark that we've set?
Yes.
Or 9k.
He says 6. Oh no, Witch Doctor, I need to see a good death ward. Gyrocopter, you're the only hope. Our Gyrocopter actually finished the tanning. Probably a very good item.
But is it enough though to kill Misery?
No.
He'd have to get a huge like volleys.
Oh, if he hits my disciple. He's gonna hit him barely. He can't get caught. Here comes Gyro. Can he kill people? Oh no, the punch is within you. I'm not sure if you want to get the get out there. He gets hooked.
No,
Misery!
No, get out of it. Hurry up.
Gonna pick it up. That's the question here. Misery again on the front line, just tanking everybody up. Looks like Divine Raker got picked up by
Gyro reclaimed it.
Okay,
he
fought back.
He just fought back.
Okay.
Oh, I guess
he gets back. He's fine. But he's there, no flat cannon for 5 seconds. Once he gets flat cannon back, maybe he could do something, but I'm not sure enough. Misery. inside the base right now. They can't any easier. Here comes Mizrius. The hook's not gonna hit.
Oh, I'm taking like damage.
Okay.
He's dead.
Alright.
Wow,
1.1k.
Oh. Where's
the gyro?
Divine's on the deck.
Alright, Divine's on the deck, but can they kill them? They're very, very low. The rockets are coming out. Misery's back in the fight. He's fought back. He's BOT into the fight. And there's Divine on the ground. Nobody cares.
There's lost.
And yeah, Team Secret is just going for objective gaming at this point. The score is on 99 to 133. Somebody's buying horse. No, not the sea waves. Not like this.
Not the sea waves.
I don't know.
Happens.
Look at the man go. Alright, shout out to Tuss. He played pretty well, but I think Misery is definitely the MVP for this game.
Absolutely.
He's
playing very well for Secret.
He's in the fountain.
He doesn't care.
Right.
I think she should die again.
Looks like you were the closer guess. Definitely not.
One KO.
He's only got two, I think.
He died.
Oh, so there's two Divine on the ground. Again, nobody cares.
Nobody cares.
Alright, GG's gonna get called.